the Everglades today, triggering a massive response from state police. Stay with Sky 5 for live footage from the scene.
We don't. Thank you. You take over here!
Thank you.